Bluebirds fall, I will always be a fool for you, protect you. The night on that chest floor that captures your heart, singing the clowns and fawn song. Our hearts beat together, we're forever. Forever in time, forever we'll roam. Our journey begins when we say now. When we say now. Yeah, okay, so it's guitar. Yeah, I'm fine.
That's okay.
Is it more vocal? Just a tiny bit more? I think the guitar is fine. It's a slight bit to help.
Yeah, I think it's more in the
monitor. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. So this next one. So I'm still trying to learn some of these. I wrote some of these within the past month. Okay, yeah. So this one's called... You're the Star of the Ocean South. So this one's inspired by watching a Wrigley chewing gum commercial. The Wrigley chewing gum wrappers, where they're collecting these chewing gum wrappers to make little pictures or portraits or birds, I guess. I just took it from a song from that. You are the star of this ocean south. I feel your breath stirring in my chest this night. As I sleep far away from you, seas apart, though time zones feel like life days. And I fail to be patient, I fail to be polite. Yet I want you to know that I continue to try my best to send my own wishes and all my love to you. Oh, I love you. Oh, I love. And I feel that's based on the Wrigley chewing gum wrapper commercial. You know, you watch it. Thanks for being here. You guys are great. Nice to see everybody. It's a commercial on TV where they're making the wrappers out of the Wrigley chewing gum wrappers, where they make the birds, and like there's like this boy and the girl, and they have a story where the boy draws a picture on the wrapper, and they build it over time in a few years, and then they show it on the wall, all these frames, and at the end of the frames, at the very end of the hall, it shows like some kind of engagement ring or something. And I think there's like things where they're like playing in the snow and stuff like that, and have hats on like that. So I just thought that, let's hurry up here. So this one is next. This one's called The Skies of Victoria. It's a use the flower. I had another song about spring, but this song is a spring flower called an iris. So the idea is to have a person that might be named Iris. I met a girl named Iris a while ago, but I always thought it was the coolest name. I really met too many people named Iris. This is Capo 4. This is inspired by a Pearl Jam song off of Backspacer from 2009. So it does have the same riff, but it's different chords. I can't remember the name of the song, it's track 7.
Finally realize what I've been created to be.
I'm trying to make much eye contact out here. Yeah, this is okay. Well, let's not do that yet. Let's do okay because I'm running out of time. This one's a little longer, so I wanted to get it in because I think it's long. It's like 4.5, 5 minutes. I got to cut it down. Okay, so this one. This one's inspired by the timing of like Coldplay's something like. So I kind of did it down here, like. I miss the faith and the hope of my youth.